So this arrived in the mail today. It's a Quest 3 facial interface from Amazon, from really almost a gnome name company called Manyun. So it comes pre-assembled. Everything you need is all placed together. It already comes with the facial interface foam attached to it. And it gives you the few easy steps on how to actually attach it. It's very easy. Now, what I've done is I've already tried this in the orange version. I played a couple minutes of the Arizona Sunshine 2 game that just came out. And speaking of sunshine, what happens is, because it's not dark like the stock interface, light bleeds through, so it honestly interrupts the immersion. The foam is not super thick. I might be spoiled, I'm used to the VR Cover Fitness interface. That has three different foams you can pick from, and I choose the thickest out of the three for my Quest 2 at least. This is obviously for Quest 3. They haven't come out with theirs. It's supposed to come out in January. I'm still hopeful. This was less than $16 on Amazon. So I'm assuming the VR Cover one's going to be closer to $45 maybe, but better quality. This will definitely do the job, but it's not the replacement I would suggest everybody go with, like I would openly and blindly say, hey, when the VR Cover one comes out, definitely go and buy that one. All right, so I just want to do a quick update. If you purchase the grayish blue one, it does block the light. The only issue I personally came up with is that after about an hour of playtime, this foam, which is entry-level foam, comparative, especially to companies like VR Cover, it squishes down and becomes super uncomfortable.